game on.
Attempt at this. Maybe like two. Oh, come on. Pooping faster just go behind me. I tried to do that, but didn't work. Morphed back. Best scoring trophy Omega One ever. This one's the hardest of all of them. Well, this one and Acceptable are really, really hard. After a couple of easy acts, it's really hard. And when I finish, I have to work the back and the goblins. Wow! I can't believe I survived. In Act 7, I'm just gonna grab a shield so I don't die from this luck based thing. Come on, bats. You can be better than this. Come on, please come and improve AI. They had improved AI for like a little bit. But that just made them a little bit too hard. Back days was pretty easy, but again, it's still hard. Cause I actually had a cause my father's Evers Omega right now is died in Act 8. Okay. Wow! 59. Wow! Now the hardest part. Can't let them hit me. Oh, goodbye. Oh, made it past that part. Okay, just don't have anything bad happen to you. One! Glitch out and almost die. Oh my gosh! It all comes to plan. All I had to do, go pretty fast, and I could get the world record. I actually don't know how much enemies there are left. Let's just hope it's just this and that's it. Yeah! This is the farthest I've ever been soloing. This is the farthest ever I did solo Omega. One time I had a ball spell, my tracking glitched, and I died.